All right, guys, we have some blackheads in a scar here, which is a common area for these to come up, actually. You just give those a little squeeze, and they'll pop right out. It's tough to use an extractor here because we're over the abdomen. You can see sometimes there's some hairs that are growing in there. But you can't really push on the abdomen. There's no bony prominence to push against, so that's why a lot of times we have to do just the squeeze method. There's another one here you can see down in there. Forceps too, with no teeth. A little pinch, sorry. Better than taking and pressing down when there's nothing hard behind it to get that stuff out of the pore. You can use. That's good. Right there. A little pinch, sorry. There's a little hair right there. You can see little ingrown hairs get in there too. That can cause those to come up. It's almost coming out on its own. See the hair right there. A lot of times that's what starts these off.
good. Oh, that's some residual in there too. Another hair you can see there. It's just a little teeny tiny one there. Not much gonna come out, but we'll try.
No pain at all, right? Put a band-aid on that one. Mm-hmm. Need it there.